So, the next thing we're going to be covering is the ABC concept. So, also keep in mind, I hope you guys are getting the idea that, you know, everything here is all conceptual, mental, that we're not teaching you exact movements. So, the ABC concept, the way I interpret it, we'll have our own versions of it, possibly, because we haven't really talked about it much before filming this. But the way I like to think of the ABC concept is almost like you're pretty much spelling the ABCs, but you're using different parts of your body, or you're trying to be creative with it without being too obvious, like A, B, C, without trying to be too obvious. So one I would do, like, I'd go like a elbow down and then cross to do an A, okay, and then I'd go down for B, okay, that was really weird, okay, and then C. Cool? That's how I would do the ABC concept. So, C.
I think that's a great explanation for it. When I think of ABC concept, I think about really only using my extremities that I don't really use, like my foot. Like, how can I draw an A with my foot? Can I go B to the ground? Then I go C down. Then I might go, you know, with my head. D. Boom. It's all about finding different ways of movement. And that's why it's important to video yourself. Because a lot of times when you come up with these ABCs with your head, with your elbow, with your hands, with full hands or something like that, or a knee, you're coming up with some really dope movements, but you don't ever know what you do because you can't remember them. And that's why it's important to video. So that you can go back and watch the tape and be like, oh, that was dope, that was dope, that was great. Okay, I don't like that. And then you can put that into your own dance repertoire. So, yeah, ABC is pretty easy. Just think out the box. Think out the box. Don't think about just using your finger or your toe. Try to use your foot. Draw with your foot. A. B. C. Stuff like that. So just try to think out the box.
Yeah, so that's it. So we're going to show you a quick demo of what that looks like, and then, you know, try it for yourself. So again, don't try to apply all these concepts immediately. Just pick one concept you like, and then just apply it.
It is now. I want something, even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm pushing on me, now I know what.